This is it. It should be good.
Hello. Do you like to tell the audience a bit about yourself?
I'm Lauren Platt. I'm 16. I've just finished school from Essex.
My room audition was absolutely crazy. And I got 4 yeses, which was absolutely amazing, and the comments I got, I did not expect.
You've got a very mature sound.
I think you're my favourite 16-year-old so far.
Thank you.
We may have found someone special with you.
Since the room audition, I have been non-stop practising. I've been doing a lot of shopping for my clothes. Yeah, my mum ordered me a lot of clothes, and I was like, I only need one outfit. Be nice to come in.
You're very welcome. Mwah.
6 years ago, my mum and dad separated. It is really hard when your parents split up, because obviously 6 years not living with your dad is a long time. But they've recently got back together. I've never seen either of them happier. It's like a little fairy tale.
Being part of X Factor and being together is much better.
It's just great that we're all here doing this together as a family.
Then you've got to go out there and just do your best. You seem like no one is listening.
Knowing that my mum and dad could watch me hopefully achieve this would be the best feeling in the world. So today's definitely a special day, probably the most special day.
What are you going to sing for us today?
I'm going to sing Whitney Houston's How Will I Know.
Oh, wow.
But a different version.
OK, good luck.
Looks into my eyes, takes me to the clouds above. Ooh, tell me, how will I know? How will I know? How will I know if he really loves me?
That is actually the smartest audition we've had so far in this stage.
Thank you.
What a smart move to take a well-known song like that and make it current, and you can sing.
Thank you so much.
I'm really excited about you.
Thank you.
Louis, what did you think?
Lauren, I thought that was absolutely incredible.
Thank you, Louis. You were born
to sing, you know?
You think you found a little pop star?
I do think we found ourselves a pop star, yeah? A real pop star, I can say.
Thank you.
I am so excited right now, I could slap you. Like, seriously. I mean, you've just got everything. You're young, you're fresh, you're original, you can sing, you're confident. You tick every single box and more. So thank you, thank you, thank you.
Thank you so much.
Lauren, I think we scratched the surface with you. I think that you're going to get better and better and better. And that was a great audition.
Thank you so much.
I'm going to take it to a vote, and I'm going to give you one big fat yes.
Thank you so much.
Lauren, I think you're a star. Yes.
Oh, yes, yes, yes.
Lauren, four yeses. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.